what everyone initially expected. The State Weather Bureau is expecting landfall. Landfall over Palillo Islands is expected between 10 p.m. and 12 a.m. It will then affect the northern portion of mainland Quezon between 1 a.m. and 3 a.m. It is expected to slightly weaken, but will remain a typhoon as it crosses mainland Luzon and exit Philippine territory by Friday morning, it said. Signal number 3 is still hoisted over the southern portion of Marino, the southern portion of Nueva Vizcaya, Tangasan, Nueva City.